Greetings in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This is your Apostle Reddick. I am Converting Souls Apostolic Ministry originating pastor. And the apostolic and prophetic administrator. I am introducing to you the prophetic evangelist, Broadway, the prophetess for tonight's session.
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. Thank you all for joining today's Bible teaching on Thursday. The subject for today's message is going to be Prepare Ye the Way. If we could all go ahead and bow our heads and prayer. Lord, I come before you now and we want to give you glory and honor. We want to thank you for allowing us to see today and allowing us to come together to hear your word. Lord, I ask that you open the ears and the hearts of those for those to receive your message in the way that you want them to be received, to help them according to their lively struggle. And if they are departed from you, help them to return to you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. And what's tonight's topic again? I'm sorry.
Prepare ye the way. Okay. Prepare ye the way is the topic. We're going to go into Matthew 4:17. From that time time, Jesus began to preach and to say, "Repent, for the kingdom of heaven at hand." And also, back in Matthew 3, verse 8, "Bring forth therefore fruits meet for repentance." So those are some, that's step one, repent. And acknowledge, in Romans 3:10, we can go. Confessing our sins. Does anybody need me to repeat the scripture for acknowledging?
Romans 3:10, you said concerning our sins?
Romans 3:10, acknowledging.
Okay.
3:10. And it is written, "There is no one righteous, no, not one." So we shouldn't be too high righteous as if we don't make mistakes, we don't sin. Because we all have fallen short of the glory of God, and we all have sin. Okay. And we need to acknowledge our sin. So repent, acknowledge you have sin, and then you want to confess your sin. And we can go to 1 John 1:19.
Did you mean 1 John 1:9?
Oh, yes, sorry. 1 John 1:9. "If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness." So repent ye, acknowledge our sin, confess our sin, because we are not too righteous to not acknowledge our sin. And with repentance, we can turn away from sin. And forsaking sin. So, how may we prepare the way of the Lord? Acknowledge our sins, confess, turn away from sin, seen of them, otherwise ye have no reward of the prophets with heaven.
Chapter 6, verse 1.
Chapter 11, not verse.
Our talents to the Lord,
John 1, 7.
Faith.
John 1,
7.
That's 1 John 1, 7. Walking in light. Dedicating our talents to the Lord. Faithfulness to God's house. Paying of our tithe and its support. Loyalty and support for all her auxiliaries. By life of prayer for Christ's return, seeking the salvation of the lost, and praying, even so come, Lord Jesus.
Not really.
Okay. I would like for us to go to Revelation 1:7.
Revelation
1:7.
Revelation 1:7. Behold, he cometh with clouds, and every eye shall see him, and they also which pierced him, and all kindreds of the earth shall wail because of him. Even so, amen.
Amen.
And I'm going to read 8. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, saith the Lord, which is, and which was, and which is to come, the Almighty.
Amen.
So, with those scriptures, this message is about accepting the Lord, and also about how to repent. We have to acknowledge our sin, and not only acknowledge our sin, but confess it unto the Lord, turn away and forsake our sins. For in the Word that he has provided us, we see that he makes a promise to us, and he will return. So prepare ye the way. Upon his arrival, we shall repent our sins and forsake them. any questions about today's lesson?
So you're saying upon the second return of Christ, the way to prepare the way for his second coming, for Christ, whether it be his reign on the earth or what we call the catching away in the clouds,
the rapture,
to prepare, we must know the way of salvation, repentance,
yes,
bearing fruit, acknowledging our sins, confessing our sins, quitting the sin business, forsaking our sins, and do not our alms before men, and seeking the two baptisms that he offer.
Yeah.
Amen.
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 Okay. Any questions? If we all could bow our heads in prayer. Lord, we come to you now and we thank you for this message. We thank you that you have gave us a guide in you. And I want to ask you to help us continue to turn away from today and for those that don't understand, I pray that you guide them to understanding your word.
Yes,
and
ma'am.
I ask that you uplift us in time of need and be with us through our journey in everyday life, to continue to forsake sin, even if we mess up or make a mistake, I ask that we're not so righteous,
yes,
not
ma'am,
to recognize the sin we have made and ask for forgiveness. And upon asking for forgiveness, you help us to stay on a righteous path and not to make the same mistake over and over. Lord, thank you for your word and for this day.